Hello, 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 hello. Tons and tons of boats. Ah, Jesus Christ, a Labor Day sight. God, what a numbnut beetroot pickled belated bogus shite. Full of shite. Shite. Okay. Better. Headset. Okay, so let's see what we've got here. Excellent, it's finally working. Excellent, it is working. Well, on that specific page. Okay, guys in the chat, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my stream. Okay. There she is. I need my controller. I cannot unmute that.
Can I get a mic check? Mic check, please.
Who's talking? Some gas in a way. Just in case. to be sane, to be good. I'm not going to talk much. I just talk when I feel like it.
Can I get a mic check,
oh,
please?
I'm
mic
loud. Check.
Press X to speak if you do not know how. Mic check, please.
Keep farting. Advertisement series. Wow, that's a nice trip. Oh yeah, I see what he's doing. The tank is full. So guys, this is the track I'm in today. It's a Peterbilt truckie. It's not as tall, but it's long. And excellent, so I need to go to the local garage.
Can I get a mic check, please?
Where is a local garage? Oh, there isn't one. Well, that just sucks. Because I was going to do what I was going to go to do is go to the flipping garage and do the hokey pokey. Okay, I'm just going to check my sound back system. Okay, so going to options. Auto. No wonder you can't hear it. There we go. Okay. Holy mucky roll. Dude, seriously, it's not even raining this week. Magnificent. And with that, guys, I'm going to put some one of the kind music on. Go, how's that? these tracks you need to have a good wide tape. Hello, 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 welcome to my stream, Jaguar8861. Welcome to my stream, buddy, this is Empire Kicking. Welcome to my stream. Thank you for the follow. Appreciated. This is a 24/7 live, no copyright song. Would you buy NCS? NCS is that the name? Yeah. No copyright sound. And we are driving this. Yes. note that 50 flick. Daisy, read in the chat. Scrap, we're going to foster railway expert. That 230 miles. Wish there would put a TR wheel axes as an option. Come on, wheel axes. You know what I like about this game? Listen to this. Absolutely incredible. Yeah, I don't think we can hear it. Busy here. Stop here for a minute. There we go. Hang on, I'll read that in a second. I can set my cruise control to that now. Cruise control is on. Monkey boggy. Well, 8 by a full chassis, but the wheel behind the cab on the back of the truck.
Yes. And now the shit up.
These Peterbilt tracks and Kenworths are quite enough. Definitely need all 18 gears. Off gear and still trying to pick up speed. I mostly do Euro track, but I thought I haven't done American track for a while, so I thought I'll go and do American track. And what I like about American track is the tracks whatnot in each other's a 3 times bigger. Also, there's a lot more scenes to look at. But in real life, you have to look at the road. I really need to sort out my microphone. Never happy with the microphone. Slow down. I am speeding. A track on the side of the road. Two of them. Now would take away the axis behind the cab. I like it as it is, thank you very much. Please give it down again. Go. Come on, speed up. You in the UK? Yes, I am. The British life. We don't have these kind of vehicles in the UK. Whoa, it's a police bike. Nice. It's a police bike. But I'm originally from Australia anyway, so we do have heavy cargo and heavy kind of tracks in Australia. We have Kenworth tracks and we call them road trains. Road trains, because you have a single track. And then you have trailer after trailers after trailers. A maximum of, I don't know, 20, 10, 15, 10, 15 trailers. Goes on for half a mile. Half a mile of a road train. near the Northern Territory, Western Australia. Hey, 15, welcome to the chat. And I think I need to swap lanes. Yes, I do. And I'm going to slow it down. Maybe, maybe not. Nope. Full stream ahead. Wonderful. Gear down. Put the gear up again, launch it up, and just keep my foot down on the pedal level. Swap lanes. And we have a turn up ahead, exit. We have an exit. Okay, time to slow down. Stop up ahead. Don't need gas. Got plenty of gas. Okay, I don't have a choice to do that kind of parking, which will get me a whopping 270 XP, so... So, it wants me to reverse? Or can I just drive in? Maybe it wants me to drive through. No! Christ's sake, man. Controllers! Please don't be a collision zone. Take a wider turn, so I do this properly. So we get out of here. What? Okay, do this. Come on, stop. Come on, stop with my hands out. Okay, do this. What is going on here? F7. I don't know what to say about that. Ah, excellent. Jesus Christ, Liberty Saints. Yeah, I know, it's terrible. Job market, external contracts. Let's do that. Oh, for Christ's sake. What on earth? Jesus Christ. God. Sorry guys, I'm reading double man in the chat now. In here. Yep. Look at the roads, they are long! Long, straight roads. Wonderful. Excellent. Jesus. You can't even catch the map. Excellent. Oh, that was a good drive. That was a good smashing drive. Get that. Let's do the shortest journey in the galaxy. No, quit the job. What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way, I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under. Oh, I lost it. Lost it. That's his dream again. Who's going next, Gould? Thank you.